The Liberty University Women's Division II hockey team is back on the ice and preparing for a hopeful spring season. Last season, the Lady Flames qualified for the ACHA National Tournament, but were unable to attend due to COVID-19 and the canceling of the tournament. Now, the team is just happy to be back on the ice and being back together.
COVID's been a little, you know, struggle for us all, especially whenever everyone left mid-March, so we weren't able to kind of finish the season out, even have our team banquet. So it's nice to have all the girls back. We have a couple who didn't return this semester just because of COVID concerns. So I'm looking forward to January even more to have the full team back together, kind of doing our thing.
It's nice to be back at practice, actually. I wasn't really sure what happened with the whole COVID thing, but I'm glad we're able to practice. And we're trying to keep things safe, so it's been going pretty well so far.
Well, yeah, I'm just happy that we like have the opportunity to practice even and skate, that we can still do things as a team, even if we don't have the games. I mean, we still have like a scrimmage this coming Friday, so that's something, but yeah, I'm just excited to be able to skate.
The Lady Flames Division II hockey team isn't taking their ice time for granted. Coaching staff and players are excited to be back training on and off the ice in order to get back into shape from last season.
There's so many universities who don't have rinks on campus, so they're not able to practice right now. I know a lot of states haven't even opened up their rinks, or if they've opened their rinks, they have very limited space or capacity. So it's nice to be able to have our girls in the rink Monday, Wednesday, Friday, doing our normal thing, being able to have team activities on the weekend, just kind of still enjoying our time together, but kind of getting to also relax the semester. I will say it's definitely odd to not be traveling a lot or to be super busy, but I think the girls are enjoying having the downtime, but they know come January, come February, we're gonna get back to the grind and work towards making nationals again.
Yeah, we're really lucky to be able to practice. It's great that we have an ice sheet on campus. A lot of teams don't get that. So hopefully that'll be good when the season starts, because we'll have had practice for all year and a lot of teams don't have had that. So hopefully that'll be good for us.
Winning a national title is extremely important to this team, but the Lady Flames know that team unity and hard work are needed to get them there, and that's exactly what they are doing this fall. The team is hopeful to build and work on those skills this fall so that they can hit the ground running in the spring to get back to the national stage.
The girls definitely know that nationals is a priority, but at the same time, they want to focus on building the team, building the dynamic, being just good teammates to each other, and then also learning how to play with each other on the ice. We've had a little bit of team dynamic change, so we're still figuring that all out, but once we start playing games, that's going to come to us even faster, so we just need to figure out how to get back to the normal.
I feel like every year that's kind of been the main goal that we work towards. We definitely have a different team this year. We had like a good amount of people graduate or just not come back, so it's nice to take this fall to kind of develop and just be able to work together as a team towards that goal.
The fall looks different for the Lady Flames Division II hockey team, but they are remaining hopeful for some scrimmages to help see where they are right now. Come spring, the Lady Flames will be dealing with a fast schedule and they will be excited to start officially competing.
Well, we're trying to get our conditioning up in the fall. That way we're ready to go in the spring, because it's going to be really hard since we've got a couple of games in a short amount of time. So we're trying to get our conditioning up and ready so we'll be able to play that hard schedule.
This fall, we're kind of just trying to work on just getting our team together, working as a team. The break, hopefully, we'll be able to come back and skate so we don't have like stiff legs once games start, because we'll have a pretty busy schedule next spring. But just putting in work just as hard as we would if there was a season in the fall is going to be important.
This semester has been about skill work, so we haven't really been focusing on the conditioning side of it or even just the system side of it, just because we knew we're going to have a break, so we don't want the girls to start learning something and just forget it over the winter break. So once January comes, I know we're going to be hitting the ice hard, we're going to be doing lots of conditioning, but a lot of system work, especially to kind of figure out our lines, figure out how each other will play with each other, and then also to figure out power play, penalty kill, and see what works on and off the ice.